You can use a graphite pencil to place a carbon coating on the conductive side of a piece of glass. First, check to make sure that you're using the conductive side. Then shade that side of the glass using the pencil. Make a nice uniform shading, and make sure to reach all the way to the edges of the glass.